for a little throwback, June 7th, today is National VCR Day. For those of you who don't know, VCRs are the ultimate technology of the 70s that kept us all entertained through the 90s. The video cassette recorder revolutionized the home movie watching experience. The first VCR was introduced into the world in 1956, but it didn't come mass-produced until the 70s. They used to cost hundreds of dollars. Now you can find them on display in museums around the world.